We enjoyed exploring Kilwa's extensive ruins dating 800 years of East African culture from three different periods of occupation by the Swahili, Portuguese, and Amani.
We will.